Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You are watching Fruitake. So this is the project Blaze custom ROM. If you are missing the pixelized friends legendary custom ROM, then definitely this ROM will be the better alternative for you. Today we are going to review this ROM on your nothing phone 1, but this team supports lots of devices for different OEMs. You can check your device from the list given under the video description. Today we are going to review the project Blaze Android 14 build for Nothing Phone 1. We will show you some unique features of this ROM, its working features, and finally we show some bugs present in the ROM. Basically the complete review of this ROM same for all other devices which having support of project Blaze Android 14, except the bugs and the installation process. For installation, please refer the device specific installation process given at the project Blaze site. So without further delay, let's get started. On a new adventure. Installation of this ROM for Nothing Phone 1 is same like old custom ROMs. Your device must be on the latest Nothing OS version 2.5.5. Flash the vendor boot and boot image files, boot to recovery, and then flash the ROM via ADB sideload. Then format data and reboot. If you are using the different device, then please refer installation process given at the official site. So our Nothing Phone started to boot into the new project Blaze boot animation. As this ROM uses the same genes of Pixel Experience, you will get the same setup of this ROM. ROM comes with the latest Pixel launcher with all the Pixel goodies. Now let's check out the about device details of this ROM. Remember, this section will be different for all other devices. At the top of the setting, you will get the Project Blaze logo with the device details. This is the Android 14 basic custom ROM. Blaze version is 3.2. Security patch is operated April 2024. Kernel version is 5.4.259. And it's enforcing kernel for the better security. I tested all the important functions and all are working fine. So I will not waste the timing here to show them. But some very important functions which needs to be mentioned, like saftynet is working, so we can use all the banking applications in this ROM. Google Play Protect is also certified, so we can install almost all the supported applications via Play Store. Other important functions like under display fingerprint, ear speaker, ear proximity, mic, multi-touch, display, all are working fine. Other important sensors like accelerometer, proximity, magnetometer, gyroscope, light, is working fine for Nothing Phone 1. Other devices user can check all these things using the test application. Their links are given under the video description. Now let's check out the device specific features for the Nothing Phone users. Who gets the latest Nothing camera inbuilt in this ROM? Photo shooting has all the working features like wide angle mode, motion pictures, 50 megapixel photos, both are working. Here are samples of the motion photos. Portrait pictures for the main camera are working and they have best quality, as you can check in this picture. Timeless video shooting is working. Panorama mode, macro pictures are working. Export mode is fully working here. For video shooting, HDR mode, video stabilizations are working. Video shooting up to 180p 60fps is possible, but no 4K 60fps is available. Camera has some bugs that we'll discuss under the bug section of this video. Next device specific feature for Nothing Phone 1 is the Glyph light. All the features of the stock Nothing Glyph light are available in this ROM, like brightness control, call animations with lots of different presets, but this time developer had not added the ringtone sounds, but the Glyph animations are working fine with the incoming calls. All the notification Glyph animations are working along with the essential notification features. Battery share feature with the reverse charging animation is working. Volume indicator feature is also working fine. Other features like flip to glyph, music visualizer, battery level indicator all are working good. All other users, please check your device specific features and mention in the comment section if they are working or not. Now let's check out some unique features only, because other all traditional customizations are available in this ROM. There is a separate customization tab called as the Blaze House. Here we will find all the customizations, but under the QS panel setting you get the new option switch QS panel style between Android 11 and Android 14. If you don't like the new Android 14 QS panel style, you can switch to Android 11. There is a separate toggle available to track the data users under the QS panel. New iPhone style, dynamic island notification styles are available here and it's working good. Under the system option, we get some unique features like disable Windows secure flag to avoid the blurring of screenshot or the distance panel for banking or security application. Unlimited photos backup is available and it's working. Unlock higher FPS to get the higher FPS in the games like BGMI is available and it's working good. Netflix spoofing toggle is available, but I didn't tested this one. In the wallpaper and style setting, you get some new and amazing lock screen clock. Some of them have this nice animation too. Developers also added the new Project Blaze wallpapers and they all are looking amazing. Under the sound and the vibration, we get the spatial audio feature for both the wired and the phone speakers. So everything we discussed, now let's check out the device specific bugs for the Nothing Phone. There are some bugs present for the camera, like only main camera portrait pictures are working, but the selfie camera pictures are not able to get saved in the memory. Slow motion video shooting is also buggy, it's not working anymore. No Glyph flashlight and the camcorder light is working for the video shooting, but you can use the Glyph torch QS panel tile for the video shooting flashlight. Volume panel wake-up option available in the Project Blaze customization, but it's not working. Except these minor bugs, nothing buggy in the ROM. Other devices user may face different bugs as per their device, so mention them in the comment section with the bugs and the name of your device. So this is all about the new Project Blaze. It has amazing performance with the good battery life and all the features with all the goodies of the Pixel experience. So if you are missing the Pixel experience, then definitely try this official version of your device. That's it for today guys. Hope you liked my work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.